I shouldn't even be here.
You should I shouldn't not.
Why am I here?
And yet you are.
I should be home.
Well, a call to adventure was given.
I should be home in my room playing with my Legos, designing cities for a future that will never come.
Well.
How dare you?
Isn't that a little problematic given the petroleum origin of most Lego bricks, wouldn't you say, Greta?
Touché, Falcor.
Ooh, I scored. Now, see, we're getting somewhere. If we can, I admit sometimes I may not be perfect, and if
I
we can sit down.
I will take you off my high. How dare you listen?
Normally, when Falcor enters a young person's life, it's considered a great honor or a good sign in their hero's journey. I come along, I don't eat you. I very well could if I wanted to. And I offer to fly. Look, here's what I did.
Did you just threaten to eat me?
Well, I didn't threaten.
That
I said I could.
That was a passive-aggressive threat to eat me.
I said I could if I wanted to. I don't like the taste of...